Marianne and Wanda were the best of friends all through their high school days.
Both members of the 4-H club, both active in the FFA.
After graduation, Marianne went out looking for a bright new world.
Wanda looked all around this town and all she found was Earl.
Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that Wanda started getting abused.
She put on dark glasses, long sleeve blouses, and makeup to cover a bruise.
Go for a ride! We love you, Cody. And can't wait to see you.